the greater Naples fire chief, retired today. Nolan Sapp dedicated 46 years of his life to public safety. NBC2's Alexa Velez was at his farewell celebration this afternoon, where he talked about his next chapter.
After nearly five decades of working in public safety, today, Chief Nolan Sapp's career at the Greater Naples Fire Department has come to a close. Sapp's colleagues filled the Greater Naples headquarters, cheering him on and wishing him the best, and granting him many awards for his time in the fire service.
And we're really here today to honor his service. He's been a tremendous mentor, tremendous leader, and just a dear friend.
Well, I hope he enjoys his retirement. He deserves it. He's served this community and the entire Collier County well, and we wish him and his family the best.
His journey began in 1978 in Taylor County, Kentucky, where he worked as both a firefighter and a police officer. In 1991, he moved to Naples and started his career with the North Naples Fire District, eventually rising to the rank of captain. Sapp became the new fire chief in 2021. Sapp remains a humble man, telling us that the people here made him who he is.
Those people made me who I am. I didn't do anything that special. We all together did what we have.
He is grateful and hopes he made everyone proud. He tells us he will treasure his time in the field forever.
I care about what the men and women are doing. I want to make sure they're safe. I want to make sure the community's safe. And it's important to me.
He says this is the best and worst day of his life. He never dreamed so many people would show up.
Everybody's teasing me today. What am I going to do when I see the first column of smoke come up for a wildfire? And I said, well, I'll figure out some way to get out there. I'll still be listening.
When we asked Chief Sapp what he plans on doing now, he said he's going to spend time traveling and hanging out with his grandkids. Reporting local in Collier Boulevard in Collier County, I'm Alexa Velez, NBC2.